Let's take a look. Going to challenger territory now. Blue having the ball. Cascade's Troy Thompson got that steal. He takes it down for the layup. Cascade 24, Chiloquin 11 at this point. Chiloquin, Bryson Spino taking Cascade's Eric Morse one-on-one. He will score. Then later on, Spino again will take the ball against Cascade here. He drives the ball to the basket and scores, upping their score to 19 in the second period.
Chiloquin hanging around nicely for a 2A team, playing a 3A power in Cascade.
I didn't notice that, but look at that stuff right there. Blocked by David Sellers right there, pushing it up the court. Eric Morse goes up for the rebound and scores.
Yep, first time doesn't work in the second, got to try the third.
There's the Morse code at action. Cascade Christian takes it 70-40.
You know, Eric Morse is the epitome of what you would like your son to be as a high school senior.
And why is that?
Yeah, because he does things well in the classroom, on the court. He's a great teammate. He's a great friend. He just has so many talents, but is so unimpressed by himself and still able to give as a teammate.